they are coming from the same region of Europe, which is called Transcarpathia, which is in Ukraine. So they share the same homeland and the same origins, which is very important for us. It's a very interesting place, full of culture, as you will see. And at the same time, I would recommend you to visit our institute again in November 19th, when we will have a Transcarpathia Day, as we have it every year. And now the floor is yours. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it's a great honor for me to be here and to greet you at the Balassi-Hungarian Institute in Brussels. And I'm very grateful to the organizers that they invited my compatriot, Madame Edelka Csuprik, who is a well-known pianist, and she is a wonderful person, you will see, and have the same opinion at the end of this evening. Many people have profession, many people have vocation, but for Edelka Csuprik, music is more than just vocation or profession. It's her whole life. She was born in Nagyszőlős in Vidomhradiv, which is in Transcarpathia in Ukraine now. She made a lifelong friendship with the piano at her early childhood when she was almost 3 years old. She was just five when she had her first concert, public concert, and she performed Chopin's Waltz numero 7, C small, and Schubert's Serenade. With her absolute hearing, sense of music, and talent for improvisation, and her enduring practice, and she reached a high level of perfection and technical skills and artistic expression on the piano. She studied in Lviv Conservatory and then took master classes at the Moscow Conservatory. She gave concerts in several European countries. She worked together with renowned conductors, including András Ligeti, Jerzy Salvanovsky, and others. In her repertoire, we can always find very famous compositions by Liszt, Bartók, Kodály, Chopin, and Scriabin. She was published more than 30 CDs, consisting of outstanding pieces of world music. Currently, she is making studio records of Johann Sebastian Bach's The Well-Tempered Clavier. Edelka Csuprik is a jury member of several international piano contests in Ukraine and Hungary as well. She is a professor at the Mykola Lisztenko National Conservatory in Lviv and pianist in the Philharmonic Orchestras of Lviv County and also of Transcarpathia County. In 2016, in recognition of her artistic work, she was named and honored Artist of Ukraine. Allow me to quote the words of famous Hungarian composer Kodály Zoltán. Let music belong to everyone. So now let us listen to the beautiful voice of the piano that is brought to Brussels today by Edelka Csuprik on this beautiful autumn evening. So thank you very much for your attention and have a very great time. Thank you for the attention.
Thank you. Thank you. visualization, this picture. I don't know what I've done. It's Jesus. Yes. It's Jesus. So.
Thank you.